The Effingham County Animal Shelter needs your help. They just filled their last emergency kennel. That means there is no more room in the shelter. In a Facebook post, they say it's concerning because they must always have an open kennel in case of an emergency, and they don't. If you want to help, there's a link on our website, WCIA.com.